try something? I'm open for business dusk till dawn.
All right, the roof's been painted.
Good. Now there is one last thing. There's a duffel bag in a locker on the second floor. I'd like you to bring it to me. Since you'll probably open it, there's no point trying to hide the fact that there's $24.7 million inside it. One third of it is yours, if you can bring it back.
Why doesn't Edward get it?
There are too many biters there. I can't risk losing him. We'd be completely defenseless.
And this money's yours?
Most of the bank's depositors are no longer human. Stealing from them isn't a crime. Why have you never once taken the wallet off a biter that you've beaten to death?
Okay, I'll recover the bag, but there's no calling in the evac until I say so. When I bring back the money, I'm taking the radio.
That is unacceptable.
Yeah, but you'll accept it anyway because you have no choice.
You're worse than Kareem. Very well. I accept your terms.
empty, of course. Kareem said I was a fool to trust you.
It's not what you think. I would have taken you with me. I contacted the evac when you were off getting the paint. I had to tell who would be on board, so I gave them your name. Now, I don't know who you are, but they knew, and they said you were a no-go. So I had to send you on that phony money run. There is no money, at least none worth mentioning. I'm sorry, Crane, but I've got to get my family out of here. Go to the rooftop, and you'll find some things you can use. It's not what I promised, but it's the best I can do. Thank you for what you did for us, Crane. Good luck.
Hello, Crane. How's your day been?
Yeah, I thought we had an understanding.
I think we have a better understanding now. But if you want to shoot me...
Another time, maybe.
He did leave you a few goodies. I was going to nick them, but I thought, no, Crane's earned them. Let him have them.
Well, you're almost okay, Kareem.
Almost. Until next time.
Good luck, Kareem.
Exactly.
Look at him now.
Oh, God.
Stop eating termites off that stick and get here immediately. Was that simple enough?
Yes, but you are holding down the talk button. And who told you you could use my radio?
The same person who told you you could eat my sandwich.
You were supposed to make lunch for both of us.
Make your own lunch, you Cliff Notes intellectual.
You found binoculars. Great. They will come in handy for sure. Here's your reward. Not too much, but I can also show you a glass eye trick. Oh, not interested? Whatever.
I will kill you.
We should keep some distance.
Yes, he may be getting all sorts of diseases.
God knows what a creature like that does for amusement, huh?
Good to see you again, Mr. What's his name?
Crane, like the mindless machine that lifts heavy things.
Just tell me what you need and I'll be on my way.
Duct tape.
Cables.
We need 10 rolls of duct tape.
No, we need 10 power cables.
Duct tape.
Cables!
Duct tape.
Cables!
Duct tape!
Look, I get it. You need both.
Precisely.
Precisely.
And that concludes talking to you. Get going!
Ten rolls of duct tape, 10 cables.
You've done well, Simeon.
You are performing far beyond your capabilities.
Of course, they say to improve your game, you should play with someone better than yourself.
Clearly, contact with Tolga and I has significantly increased your intelligence.
So, you are welcome.
One more task and we will be done.
What do you need?
There is a military base on the other side of the collapse bridge. You will zipline across to it. Using the borrowed intelligence we have imbued you with, you will find a military-grade mobile sonar unit. Bring it to us.
Bring it to us.
Mr. Dahl will want to see you as well, so please, use some deodorant and try not to drool on yourself so much. All right, get going. Watching you is painful. Is that moss growing on you again? Start moving!
Maybe he'll move if we look away.
General relativity states that all things are in motion, but somehow, you are not!
Walkie-talkies work much better. I wonder what happened.
Tolga, it's Crane. I have your sonar unit.
Sonar? Oh, we don't need that now.
Who told you we needed it now? Where did you get this idea?
Get off my radio, Fatin!
Just let me know when you need it. Crane out. Okay, Doc. Here comes your chunk of zombie guts.